Hi everyone. I'm absolutely gutted. I drew the portrait using a white charcoal pencil, white soft pastel pencil, one I usually use. And I thought you was on the journey with me, but I just looked up and realised I forgot to press the record button. So I'm ever so sorry. So basically, what we have here is I'm using a cake board. This is the back. This the other side was silver or gold, I can't remember now. And I painted it with black acrylic paint. Gave it a few coats because it was quite slippery to paint on. Not the easiest of things to cover. Which is quite nice actually because you haven't got an even texture. It's more like a wood effect, the way it's come out. So this is on a cake board and I thought I wanted to draw a face. Trying to do a portrait using the Pointillism. I say I completely forgot to press play. So I'm ever so sorry. So what you've missed is I've been using metallic copper paint. Because with metallic paint, see if I can zoom out a bit, pick up the colour. My camera's not the best for picking up metallic paints. Let it change. The idea is that with metallic paint, wherever you are in the room, the light hits it and you can still see it. So my theory was that however busy I make the picture, you should still, it won't show it, will it? You should still be able to see the actual features of the face. Okay, well, I tried and I apologise for that. But, I've just been using my tool, which is 0.08 or whatever it's called. Very fine, it's the smallest one that I have to make these dots. I don't want them to the dots to overtake too much. Okay, so sorry about that. I did try. I need to let this dry now for a little while before I do some more. But oh, and by the way, I haven't used the photo as a reference. I've just used my imagination to draw, and it's funny, you know, because it actually reminds me of one of my friends. So we'll see. We will see what happens. So see you soon.
Thank you. Thank you.